Hello everybody, welcome to Shen Plays. I'm your host Shenmer, and this is another episode of our Saxony campaign. We're just relaxing right now. We're in two wars, but we're not doing a damn thing. We have our troops set on auto hunt, and that's all they need to do. I love it. We have three merchants now. Oh, there you go. So France peaced out. They took two provinces. They took Antwerp and Vlaanderen, but they did not take Brabant. So they could have annexed them entirely. They didn't. Let's see if Holland switches their rival away from them back to someone else. I hope they do, because I don't want to have to keep realigning all my shit, but I will if it means I get a new vassal. Looks like they're sticking with them. Damn it. Ireland peaced out Spain. Hedges and Oman, whatever. They're at 25 in this war, so Austria should be giving this province to them soon. Holland declared war on Austria to take one province. They've already conquered it, and they have a ticking war score. So it's at 15. If it gets any higher, they should be able to just peace out. I hope they get it, because then we can just vassalize them. They'll be a little stronger. I'll be super happy about that. Saving up our military points. We're almost to another military tech. And it's almost time for some more trade range, and then efficiency and another merchant. Oh man, trade ideas are going to be great for us. Mecklenburg collapsed. Good for you. Except now you're a republic, which means we lost our marriage. Oh, we never had a marriage. Never mind. And we converted Saxony. Cool. Any other place we could use our missionary? Sure, Hanover. What are the chances here? 0% chance. They still have religious zeal. Pluck. 1% chance. Sounds good to me. I'm only converting the ones that are reformed because I plan to switch to Protestant at some point, so whatever. Might as well use our missionaries, or else it feels just kind of silly just having an extra missionary lying around. Okay, Milan has peaced out. Oh god, France took Cuneo and Nice from Savoy. Oh, France, if only you realized how scared I was of you. I don't think he realizes how scared I am of him. The Curia has shifted to France. We don't even have enough papal influence to support anyone. Nope. Not even. Ooh. Neck cracking for the win. Okay, nope, don't need your peace. Revolt's possible. Plock, Oshmark, Podlessy, blah, blah, blah. It'll all go away in time. Alright, there we go. France and Castile, or France and Spain, have peace. They took Roussillon, Girona, Liège, and that's it. Renounce their claims, give Gabu back to Mali, give Calabar back to Mali, give Bonnie back to Mali, and 500 ducats. Okay, so they really destroyed our relationship. We're at negative 75 against them for aggressive expansion, but whatever, they still like us. Alright, come on, Holland, just peace them out. Austria, do the right thing. Oh, who the fuck is invading Ansbach? What is this? What is this? Swiss conquest of Lombardia. Oh, wow. Ansbach, you are just caught in the crossfire here. Switzerland has cores on all this land, so they could easily just gobble this back up if they wanted. Oh, poor Ansbach. Yeah, we're saving points because we're close to military tech. We could do temples, but again, it's a situation where we're just close to tech, and I love tech. Like, the next admin tech is going to be another idea group. Military tech is going to give us more combat width, which is just amazing. Oh, love it. Ansbach will steed Constans and Memmingen. Oh, god damn it, Ansbach. Well, they're certainly small enough to vassalize again. Let's start kissing ass. I would love to vassalize you and then conquer you. Or integrate you, I mean. Integrate. Why is Austria not peacing out? This is getting a little crazy. It's their only war. You know what that is? It's probably because it's their only war, and they feel like, with their 7,000 dudes here and their 24 ships, they feel like they are the superior country right now, the superior military force. The problem is they're not. They can't even get over here. So they're just going to have this ticking war score that eventually they're going to have to give away. Riga took land from Lithuania. Oof, yeah, Riga's looking nice. I like that. I like Riga doing well. What is this, Ansbach? Sell a province from Ansbach. They want to... I've never seen the AI do this. They're going to sell me Niederbayern. For 200 ducats. Okay. We bought Niederbayern. And we can core it. Thank you, Ansbach. Cool. Works for me. Yeah, I've never seen the AI sell territory before. Well, not to me, not to the player. It makes sense though, because it was disconnected from their capital, so they couldn't actually send troops there. Greece collapsed. They lost some more land. Yeah, they lost this one. This one and this one. So, sucks to be Greece. And Croatia did get Dalmatia back. Oh, that's just brilliant. When can we annex you? When can we annex you? 68. Six more years, we can annex them. And they now... Five provinces instead of two. We vassalize them at two provinces. They're up to five already. That is just brilliant. Alright, you did not switch your dude back. So, we're probably going to have to take the Netherlands, unfortunately. I don't want to lose Baden. Maybe Trier. You guys both have Trier? You do. All right. Everyone's against Trier. That'll work, I guess. Let's do Trier. I guess it's just because they're the different religion. All right. Where's me? Okay. And get rid of Baden. Bye-bye. Give me Trier, baby. There we go. Should get instant bonus with Holland. For 195, very good. Come on, Austria, peace him out so I can vassalize him. I know you want to. We cannot improve relations with Ansbach anymore. Well, that's unfortunate, but understandable. Still got a long way to go before they're even curious to talk with us about anything. You guys are all the wrong religion. You're the wrong government type. Wrong government. Wrong government. Friesland would be good. I guess we can talk with Friesland. Not gonna hurt. Let's talk. Well, no. Are we still doing Mecklenburg? We're still doing Mecklenburg. Okay. Friesland will do fine. Better than nothing, right? Just keep pumping that shit. So close to more tech. Unhappiness in the clergy. Lose influence, gain prestige, or lose prestige, gain influence. No. Screw the Pope. I don't really care about the Pope, so we'll take the prestige. And kill the rebels, of course. I can't believe the AI sold me Niederbayern. That's amazing. All right, new idea time. Next up is better trade range. We'll take it. Not going to use that one right away, but we'll take it. And then our military tech will go up real soon here. I think we'll wait until the end of the year so that the price will come down. Right now it's at plus 60% because it's 6 years ahead of time. But if we wait till the end of the year, it'll only be plus 50%. It'll cost us less points. Look at Shen being frugal. come on, kill the rebels. It's just peasants, and they die so easily. The peasants are like pretty much unarmed. When it shows a picture of a pitchfork, it really means they have pitchforks and shit. And it's like, are you actually coming at us with pitchforks? Yes, they are. That's why they die so easily. Poor peasants. All right, time to tech up. It is January, so the cost has come down from 820 to 760. Bam. All right, we got combat width increased, and we can now build a Tenail, which I guess is a better version of the fort or whatever. Not fort. Better version of the armory. So yeah, armory. Ooh, counting house. Production efficiency 25%. Ooh, wow. Anyway, yeah, we have a whole ass load of shit. We could get another idea right now, but I think we're okay focusing on Diplo ideas. Let's build some temples. We certainly have money. Do the temples. Check for missions. Yeah, we'll check. Improve defenses in Vorp. Take Pisani, which we're not going to do. Become Emperor. Chances of that are pretty slim. There's still three, what are they called? Protestant nations, and they're all voting for Sweden, who is Protestant. Out of the rest, there's our vassal and us who are voting for us. Trier looks like they have flipped religion as well. So they're voting for Polotsk, which is okay, I guess. Polotsk is, oh, reformed. Is Trier is reformed. So they're just voting based on religion. That's all they care about. And for some reason, Cologne is voting for Holland. I don't quite understand that one. Are you allies? You are. Okay, it's because you're allies. That's fine. Cologne actually likes us. Eh, whatever. So there's no real good missions. We could improve defenses, gain some tradition. I guess we'll gain some tradition. Sure, why not? Courland is independent again. All right, go Courland. Good job. Riga will probably just annex you right away, but still, good job. We're 20 years into our leading of Poland. I'm sure they've enjoyed our leadership. We still have von Wettens on the throne. We had, I don't know, some type of crisis or something. I don't know what happened, but we no longer have von Wettens. The next heir is de Valois, which is the same dynasty as France. So we're going to improve our ties with France, but it's kind of scaring me because I don't want to wind up in a situation where we get a diplomatic union under France. Now, if they could become a union under us, I'm okay with that. Oh, a new unit type? Ah, okay. Latin Knights are going to get upgraded from what? From 1-1-1 to 2-3-2-2-2. Wow! Look at that difference in knights from level 1 to level 14. Wow, that is an amazing upgrade. Holy shit. Done. Wow. Knights are suddenly useful. The Palatinate is the wrong religion, Conquistador. I don't think you realize how wrong religion they are. And we have negative opinion of each other, so no, they won't accept vassalization. But thanks for talking. Yeah, cavalry is good again. How about them apples? We're actually not even using very much of it. Yeah, we only have 9 cav out of a billion units. Mecklenburg is probably a lost cause because they're a republic right now. We can't really do anything republic because we can't... we can marry him. I don't think we can do it because they are a republic. Yeah, they're not a monarchy. So we're just going to stop with them. So screw that. Oh god, now look at this. Austria's got frickin' rebels over here. Dutch patriots. Oh my god. Alright, who's got a general? You've got a... no general? General died. You've got a general. Let's go. I need access, please. Give me all the access. And start marching. Now, hopefully we can just march over here. No, we cannot, because we don't have access through our frickin' ally. Why do you not automatically get access through allies? I don't get it. Go kill them. Thank you. I really hope Austria peaces out soon. This is getting silly. Nice. Did they all die? No, they're running to Zealand. All right. Follow and destroy. And they died. It's a lot of Dutch patriots. All right, run back home. Wow, Bohemia actually likes us now. Look at that. Who would have thunk it? How long until we can start annexing you? 64. Next year. Wow, soon. Very soon. Scotland's gone? Are they at war again? No, they're peaceful. They're not at war yet, but the next war will surely be the last one with England. That's for damn sure. You know what? I don't think it's even possible, but we will give it a shot. Let us try to work with a planet. You know, that's a good suggestion. They have three provinces. We hate them. They hate us, so it may not be possible, but we're going to give it a shot. Nothing to lose. Drop military access. Oh, yeah, right. Who's this? Friesland. Yeah, screw Friesland right now. Just screw them really hard in the face. And get rid of access over here, because that's some bullshit. And Holland as well. Well, no, we can keep Holland, because that's part of our relations, so that's fine. They're already one of our relations anyway. Be back on Hunt Rebels. And go back to improving relations over in Friesland. Great. Oh, Hansa, what's this? Cologne is attacking the Hansa. Alright. I assume that means Holland's gonna help. Maybe not. They're not even calling Holland into the war. Alright. Come on, peace out, Austria. Just take the province. There you go, they took it. Holland got the province. Oh, perfect. Vassal time. Alright, get out of Friesland. It's time to vassalize. What? What? It was like totally checkmark earlier. So they gain one province and now they get uppity. They're not over the limit. Ah, 6 diplomatic skill is giving him 42 points against becoming a vassal. How old is he? 31. Well, nothing personal, but I hope you die, and that way we can vassalize you. Okay? You enjoy that. Yeah, he needs to die. Because otherwise, we could totally get them right now. Yeah. Man, our next heir is really good. That Valois guy is just great. Can't wait for him. And our Diplo is back. Keep increasing relations, baby. Yeah, I wish there was a covert action to assassinate him. That'd be great. There's just nothing like that. Claim, discontent, rebels, reputation, and administration. Nothing super useful, unfortunately. Palats collapse. Okay. And Hesse is back to being Catholic. So they've been forced to change religions twice in the past, like, 2 years. It's kind of scary weird. Ah, defenses in Vorpommern. All right, let's do that quickly. There you go, Vorpommern. Enjoy. And let's build some more admin buildings. More temples, because they're awesome. Rebel, 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 whatever. Hansa wants access. I don't think so. Not gonna happen. You guys, come on, just hurry up and die, Mr. von Wittelsbach. Just die. How's your heir? Can't really tell his heir's. I wish you could see his heir's stats. That'd be great. Alright, Poland likes the shit out of us. We can stop improving relations in Poland. We're really good right now. Can't do integration for another 30 years, so screw that. We're working on you. Ansbach, we don't need to work on. Croatia, we could probably do with a little boost in Croatia. And France as well, but I'm not going to worry about France just yet. They're not at war, are they? No, they're at peace. Alright, bump Croatia back up, please. Get them in tip-top shape. You increase legitimacy by having royal marriages. That's essentially the best way to do it. And since we have, like, six royal marriages, we're getting, yeah, plus 0.6 legitimacy every year. We also have unlawful imperial territory, which is going away because we are coring stuff. Once we're done coring, then that unlawful territory penalty will go away. Also, having high prestige helps. Yeah, there's no way just to hit the button and make it go up. You have, that's what she said. You have to just accumulate legitimacy over time. There will occasionally be events to get legitimacy, so those are helpful. I thought you could right-click on shit in this game, and it doesn't seem to be working. Eh, whatever. We need to end here, so thank you so much for joining me today, guys. I've been Shen, you've been you. Join me next time, where we will continue the wonderful world of Saxony. See you then. Have a good one.